Hi guys, this is Ranveer and Deepika and you're watching us on Bollywood Hangama.
Apparently you guys are having a kissing scene in the movie and the censor board they've played spoiled sport and it's rumoredly the longest kissing scene.
Don't lie. No, it's not a rumor. The thing is that the chemistry was so sizzling. It was so sizzling that they were like, "You'll have to cut down this chemistry. It's just too much for us to handle."
Acha, like that. But jokes apart, what is the?
Yes or no?
But has something happened?
Correct. But having said that, no. Aisa kuch hua nahi hai. Aisa rumor. There was certain language, which my character and her character said, which has been censored, and rightly so.
I think has been.
Yes, Interpol ka poll has been censored, and rightly so. But
you have to censor
the
that.
Reported.
No, absolutely fine. And apparently, one Mera Haath Jagannath. I think that has been apparently censored.
And one more, Dil Mein Sister, Raat Mein Bistar.
Okay.
These are funny titles that they both are discussing. Vien and Tara. So some of them are a little non-veg. So they've been rightly censored, and it doesn't hamper the scene or anything. It was meant to be censored.
Okay. The songs, I think there was a gentleman who was saying that the music is extremely nice and that is something that mostly when the music is good, it just works in the favor of the movie. But apart from the music, don't you feel that it's picturized beautifully? Most of the songs, I think they're wonderfully picturized.
Yeah, I mean,
Agar Tum Saath Ho, Matar Gashti, Safar Nama, Heer Toh Badi Sad.
That's been India's strength from his first film. You see Love Aajkal songs, you see Jabbi Met songs, Rockstar songs. Highway songs and Tamasha, because Imtiaz Ali, once he writes the scripts, he also writes the songs. You know, I have seen books where each line, each tune has a visual attached to it, and it's exactly what he envisions. He gets it later on screen. So he's someone who understands music. He's someone who's very passionate about music and shooting songs. This is all credit goes to Imtiaz.
Right. What is your favorite song?
My favorite is Agar Tum Saath Ho. His favorite is
Tu Koi Aur
Hai and Safarnama.
I think is beautiful.
Yeah.
I think Irshad Bhai has written it wonderfully as well.